It's The Ring. I love it.
I don't watch scary movies because they're scary.
Ones that are not on television.
My favorite scary movie is It Follows.
Hocus Pocus.
I'm going to go this year's It. I mean, I was scared out of my pants on that one. I actually, when I came back from the movie theater, I came back and turned on all of my lights before I went into the house. So that was a pretty good one.
Anaconda. Not a big fan of snakes.
Because of Angelo Panzetta, I do not like scary movies. His Fright Night in college scared the living bejesus out of me. Therefore, I do not watch scary movies.
My favorite scary movie is the original Jaws.
All of the Paranormal Activities.
Final Destination.
2009 Super Bowl catch of Santonio Holmes destroying Arizona Cardinals.
Favorite scary movie is The Crazies.
Signs.
Hotel Transylvania 2.
Children of the Corn.
The Purge.
I don't watch scary movies.
Saw.
Shocker.
Ghostbusters. The original.
Knocked Up.
I don't watch scary movies. They scare me.
A House of Wax.
Haunting in Connecticut.
I'm not a scary movie guy, Jim. I would have to go Jaws is probably the scariest.
I don't watch scary movies.
Get Out.
My first scary movie, 1985, the original Fright Night. Not the remake that was just done recently, but great movie. Check it out. And then a couple of the scariest movies that I've ever seen. First as a child, The Exorcist, hands down, top three. And then recently, The Conjuring. Happy Halloween, everyone.
My house every morning.